planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Thank you. something to ease the rigors of the road. The Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. Emptiness and dissolution have wormed their way into the world. An opportunity squandered. slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end. To the next. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats. Loathing festers. Behold, the source of the stain. Gateway to incomprehensible emptiness. The great denier, chained by its own command. Continues. And now, the greatest test of all. can't survive such a wholesale, organic failure. A simple kindness. Among the stars. A breakthrough. This is no time to falter. Death comes for the rich and poor alike. An interminable conflict. Greatest test of all. self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. For men's insidious fears. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. Teetering on that terrible precipice. Teetering on that terrible precipice. And vexation. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. mistimed as directed. Fight through the fatigue. Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. At last, the battlefield has claimed its due. Try and try again. You will break through this gloaming murk.